put out to center. Alex Kerfoot on the fourth line tonight, along with Pontus Holmberg. And Joey Anderson just called back up from the Marlies. That's Anderson spinning it to Holmberg. He's got a break. Backhand scores. Fourth line goal. And an icebreaker for Pontus Holmberg. His fifth of the year.
And his first shift, another pass up the boards that Kerfoot advances up. Quick little turnaround, and how about the deceptiveness of a backhand? One of the things a goaltender will tell you, hard to read where the release point on a backhand is going to be. Holmberg feels a little bit of a pressure to his left side. Never really changes where he puts the puck. He's got it hanging out there. I know Nylander now, once you get over in your mind that, okay, I'm not going to be there, get a vacation plan, get some family time, and I think he might actually be disappointed if he has to all of a sudden, but man, it's been a great start to the year. And the one thing that is top of mind when you watch his game is he's conscious of being back deep, supporting his defense, and being in a good spot.
Right off the faceoff, Hedl with the goal, and this is tied, and the Rangers have dominated the faceoffs, and now Hedl gets even.
Well, dominate a faceoff, usually you're thinking win it back. Sly, look, he's got his hand turned over and then turns it right back at the last second and goes forward. This is one that just goes right off the unsuspecting Samsonov. I mean, that's one that he just didn't read it at all, and it came firing through. So often when you try to go forward, you don't get it cleanly.
Justin Hall in the corner, that in front. Matthews was there, and now Putzig trying to clean up the mess. Leaf still can't clear. Rangers having the top line, and it's Kapokako in front, scores! And the Rangers have taken a 2-1 lead, and Hedl's doubled down here in the second.
And taking advantage of the Leafs have a chance to clear here, and maybe for an odd man rush, thinking they got the puck turned over. Instead, good job keeping it alive, and how about the patience there with the pass across? Giordano's in a tough spot. On one side, he got beaten back to the point. Hall unable to stop that one. And Hedl just opens up and turns. He knows quickly he's got to get this away. And boy, does he ever. Paco with the nice slide pass across. Samsonov had the glove.
DeAndre Miller sends it in. Dan unable to come up with that. A chance in front. And skating through the goalmouth was Lafreniere without a shot. Now he'll fire it. That's shrugged away by Samsonov. There's Shesterkin playing it around. Put it on the stick and Marner. In front, Matthews. And play called. Net off. And the Leafs come close on the Matthews backhand. But more important matters, looking for a game-tying goal. Nylander away with the puck. He'll send it to the net. Tipped in front. Loose. Scores. Leafs have tied it.
I mentioned before about the defensive responsibility. Forget he's a defenseman. He comes flying in, and Kreider just simply lets him go, gets inside position, and Lilligren makes that play happen himself. It's a lazy defensive play by Kreider, a bouncing puck in front, and Lilligren does an excellent job of contorting his body to get to that puck. Watch him get inside here, get the stick down, and get it up and over the glove of Shesterkin. Shesterkin had his body of his defenseman in front.
Here's VC cycling it to Zibanejad, the final minute, centering pass, and Samsonov able to come up with that as Panarin redirected it at the top of the crease.
He throws it back around, now that causes problems, turns the puck over.
Tavares, back to Riley, they're going to get a late shot, loose in front, off the post, Tavares off the post before the horn, unbelievable. So underway with what has been the starting three trio for the Leafs. Lilligren, Kamp, and Marner to begin. And Mitch Marner's in. Up against Panarin. Marner ducks in to the net. Scores!
Matthew news is changing for camp here as he goes off. The Rangers all just kind of standing still. Not a great effort by Panarin, but how about the patience?